This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Nocturnality is an animal behavior characterized by activity during the night and sleeping during the day. The common adjective is nocturnal. Nocturnal creatures generally have highly developed senses of hearing, smell, and specially adapted eyesight. Such traits can help animals such as the Helicoverpa Z moths avoid predators. Some animals, such as cats and ferrets, have eyes that can adapt to both low-level and bright day levels of illumination. See metaturnal. Others, such as bushbabies and some bats, can function only at night. Many nocturnal creatures, including tarsiers and some owls, have large eyes in comparison to their body size to compensate for the lower light levels at night. More specifically, they have been found to have a larger cornea relative to their eye size than diurnal creatures to increase their visual sensitivity in the low light conditions. Nocturnality helps wasps, such as Apoica flavissima, avoid hunting in intense sunlight. Diurnal animals, including squirrels and songbirds, are active during the daytime. Crepuscular species, such as rabbits, skunks, cats, tigers, and hyenas, are often erroneously referred to as nocturnal. Cathemeral species, such as foxes and lions, are active both in the day and at night, while most humans are diurnal. For various personal and social, cultural reasons, some people are temporarily or habitually nocturnal. The most known creatures to be nocturnal include cats, rodents, and owls, which all have heightened senses, including their sense of sight. Contents 1. Origins 2. Survival adaptations 21. Resource competition 22. Predation 23. Water conservation 3. In captivity 31. Zoos 32. Pets 4. See also 5. References. Origins. While it is difficult to say which came first, nocturnality or diurnality, there is a leading hypothesis out in the evolutionary biology community known as the bottleneck theory. It postulates that millions of years ago in the Mesozoic era, many ancestors of modern-day mammals evolved nocturnal characteristics in order to avoid contact with the numerous diurnal predators. A recent study attempts to answer the question as to why so many modern-day mammals retain these nocturnal characteristics even though they are not active at night. The leading answer is that the high visual acuity that comes with diurnal characteristics isn't needed anymore due to the evolution of compensatory sensory systems, such as a heightened sense of smell and more astute auditory systems. The anomaly to this theory were anthropoids, who appeared to have the most divergence from nocturnality than all organisms examined. While most mammals didn't exhibit the morphological characteristics expected of a nocturnal creature, reptiles and birds fit in perfectly. A larger cornea and pupil correlated well with whether these two classes of organisms were nocturnal or not. Survival adaptations. Resource competition. Being active at night is a form of niche differentiation, where a species niche is partitioned not by the amount of resources but by the amount of time, i.e. temporal division of the ecological niche. Hawks and owls can hunt the same field or meadow for the same rodents without conflict because hawks are diurnal and owls are nocturnal. This means they are not in competition for each other's prey. Predation. Nocturnality is a form of crypsis, an adaptation to avoid or enhance predation. One of the reasons that cathemeral lions prefer to hunt at night is that many of their prey species, zebra, antelope, impala, wildebeest, etc., have poor night vision. Many species of small rodents, such as the large Japanese field mouse, are active at night because most of the dozen or so birds of prey that hunt them are diurnal. There are many diurnal species that exhibit some nocturnal behaviors. For example, many seabirds and sea turtles only gather at breeding sites or colonies at night to reduce the risk of predation to themselves and/or their offspring. Water conservation. Another reason for nocturnality is avoiding the heat of the day. This is especially true in arid biomes like deserts, where nocturnal behavior prevents creatures from losing precious water during the hot, dry daytime. This is an adaptation that enhances osmoregulation. One of the reasons that cathemeral lions prefer to hunt at night is to conserve water. Many plant species native to arid biomes have adapted so that their flowers only open at night when the sun's intense heat cannot wither and destroy their moist, delicate blossoms. These flowers are pollinated by bats, another creature of the night. In captivity zoos. In zoos, nocturnal animals are usually kept in special night illumination enclosures to invert their normal sleep-wake cycle and to keep them active during the hours when visitors will be there to see them. Pets hedgehogs are mostly nocturnal hedgehogs and sugar gliders are just two of the many nocturnal species kept as exotic pets. Cats have adapted to domestication so that each individual, whether stray alley cat or pampered housecat, can change their activity level at will, becoming nocturnal or diurnal in response to their environment or the routine of their owners. Cats normally demonstrate crepuscular behavior, bordering nocturnal, being most active in hunting and exploration at dusk and dawn. See also Wikimedia Commons has media related to nocturnality, adaption, antipredator adaptation, competitive exclusion principle, crepuscular crypsis, diurnality, list of nocturnal animals, list of nocturnal birds. Niche ecology, niche differentiation, night owl, person references, Carita Gi, H.R., Orona, E. 1988, studies of the neural basis of evasive flight behavior in response to acoustic stimulation in Helianthus z. Lepidoptera, Noctidae, organization of the tympanic nerves. Annals of the Entomological Society of America 81:6-977-985 doi. 101093, AESA, 816977. Biological rhythms, internal rhythms, circadian rhythm, infraradian rhythm, ultradian rhythm, lunar rhythm, annual rhythm, external cycles, diurnality, diurnal cycle, nocturnality, cathemeral, crepuscular, matutinal, vespertine, seasonality, photoperiodism, vernalization. Fields, behavioral ecology, chronobiology, ethology. See also chronotype, deal, vertical migration, light pollution, solunar theory, parts of the day, VE ecology, modeling ecosystems, trophic components, general abiotic component, abiotic stress behavior, biogeochemical cycle. Biomass, biotic component, biotic stress, carrying capacity, competition, ecosystem, ecosystem ecology, ecosystem model, keystone species, list of feeding behaviors, metabolic theory of ecology, productivity, resource producers, autotrophs, chemosynthesis, chemotrophs, foundation species. Mixotrophs, myco, heterotrophy, mycotroph, organotrophs, photoheterotrophs, photosynthesis, photosynthetic efficiency, phototrophs, primary nutritional groups, primary production consumers, apex predator, bacterivore, carnivores, chemoorganotroph, foraging, generalist and specialist species, intraguild predation. Herbivores, heterotroph, heterotrophic nutrition, insectivore, mesopredator, release hypothesis, omnivores, optimal foraging theory, predation, prey, switching, decomposers, chemoorganoheterotrophy, decomposition, detritivores, detritus, microorganisms, archaea, bacteriophage, environmental microbiology. Lithoautotroph, lithotrophy, microbial cooperation, microbial ecology, microbial food web, microbial intelligence, microbial loop, microbial mat, microbial metabolism, phage ecology, food webs, biomagnification, ecological efficiency, ecological pyramid, energy flow, food chain, trophic level, example webs. Cold seeps, hydrothermal vents, intertidal kelp forests, lakes, North Pacific, subtropical gyre rivers, San Francisco estuary, soil tide pool processes, ascendancy, bioaccumulation, cascade effect, climax, community, competitive exclusion principle, consumer resource systems, copiatrophs. Dominance, ecological network, ecological succession, energy quality, energy systems, language, F ratio, feed conversion ratio, feeding frenzy, mesotrophic soil nutrient cycle, oligotroph paradox of the plankton, trophic cascade, trophic mutualism, trophic state index, defense, counter animal coloration, antipredator adaptations. Camouflage, dimatic behavior, herbivore adaptations to plant defense, mimicry, plant defense against herbivore, a predator avoidance in schooling fish, VE ecology, modeling ecosystems, other components, population ecology, abundance, allele effect, depensation, ecological yield, effective population size, intraspecific competition, logistic function, Malthusian growth model. Maximum sustainable yield, overpopulation in wild animals, overexploitation, population cycle, population dynamics, population modeling, population size, predator prey, Laca-Volterra equations, recruitment resilience, small population size, stability, species biodiversity, density dependent inhibition, ecological effects of biodiversity, ecological extinction, endemic species. Flagship species, gradient analysis, indicator species, introduced species, invasive species, latitudinal gradients in species diversity, minimum viable population, neutral theory, occupancy abundance relationship, population viability analysis, priority effect, Rapoport's rule, relative abundance distribution, relative species abundance, species diversity, species homogeneity, species richness, species distribution. Species area curve umbrella species species interaction antibiosis biological interaction commensalism community ecology ecological facilitation interspecific competition mutualism storage effect spatial ecology biogeography cross boundary subsidy ecocline ecotone ecotype disturbance. Edge effects fosters rule habitat fragmentation ideal free distribution intermediate disturbance hypothesis island biogeography landscape ecology landscape epidemiology landscape limnology metapopulation patch dynamics R K selection theory source sink dynamics niche ecological trap ecosystem engineer environmental niche modeling Guild habitat marine habitats limiting similarity niche apportionment models niche construction niche differentiation other networks assembly rules Bateman's principle bioluminescence ecological collapse ecological debt ecological deficit ecological energetics ecological indicator ecological threshold ecosystem diversity Emergence extinction debt Kleiber's law Liebig's law of the minimum marginal value theorem Thorson's rule Zirisare other allometry alternative stable state balance of nature biological data visualization constructal theory ecocline ecological economics ecological footprint ecological forecasting ecological humanities Ecological stoichiometry Ecopath ecosystem-based fisheries Endolith evolutionary ecology functional ecology industrial ecology macroecology microecosystem natural environment regime shift systems ecology urban ecology theoretical ecology list of ecology topics VE evolutionary ecology Patterns of evolution Convergent evolution Examples Parallel evolution Divergent evolution Paradox of the plankton signals Signaling theory Antipredator Adaptation Alarm signal Aposematism Apparent death Dymatic behavior Distraction display Crypsis Camouflage Mimicry Unkenreflex